So I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna actually do the level instead of the time rift now. Since I finished that one. I think it's gonna replay the cutscene thing, but I can just skip through it this time. I'm sneaking into a movie studio. Yes.
This you moon.
None.
Okay, there we go. Look, that's the I wiped away my previous stat by going through and doing that other mission.
Come on, guys and gals! I can feel this take being perfect!
Let's go, movie!
Let's make this movie happen! I will stay in position! Action!
Oops, destruction of property, and I got caught. Oops. Doing all sorts of damage. Forgot that the guy switches back and forth. Will not damage the cactus this time. Oh, but I will disturb some owls, so owl harassment. I think I got everything. This is pretty much just important, yeah. Time rift that was up here. I'm not really able to do anything up there, I just slowly slide off. Dead Bird Studio. Poor owl harassment. Oh no, I didn't get there! Ah! Hey. I'm just harassing all the owls. It's due to my extreme, you know, fear of bird flu. Oh, come on. Where's the thing? Oh, I'll have to bring it back. So I brought it out earlier. Oh, actually, I should, Dang it. Oh, wonder if I can send it back from over here. There's something over there I missed, so that's what I was looking at. There. Glorious shining object. Doesn't look like there's a way to send it back from here though, so that'll just be something I have to find later again.
Let's take it from the top.
Another mission or something. Ah! Penguin harassment. Oh no! Oh no! I got caught. Oh, just spawns me here though, so that's fine. There. Penguins remind me of the Blues Brothers. Gosh, these bills just keep piling up. Sure where to go from here. Oh, yep, there's a switch. I got stuck on it. No, come back. Ah. Oh. I don't. Where am I? Okay. teleported me where I wanted to go anyway. Or bird harassment. I am not good at avoiding bird harassment. Penguins just hate me. Turning off power. Oh, that's why. Okay. God. Look at those bills. There's no way I'm ever having any money again. Yeah. Speed hat there. Tampering with electronics. Oh. Jeez. Disco sci-fi movie. Okay, there's a fence here. I can't. That goes away sometimes when I'm looking. Yeah, there we go. I really like this level. This has been a lot of fun so far. I'm trying to sneak in and. Oh, disco bird.
Magnificent. Stunning! This trophy is everything I desire on the shelf in my living room. Of course, this big trophy is just a plastic replica. The actual trophy is really
tiny.
Oh my, what is that I see? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold?
Innocent soul with a heart of gold.
Oh no, it's just a little girl. Hello.
No, it's just. No. Yeah. Sorry, my cat managed to open up something and it's possibly in one of my vents, so I need to deal with that in a second.
You're not a penguin.
We're gonna fish up here quick.
That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a terrible losing streak. And I just have to win this next annual Bird Movie Award. There's no doubt I absolutely must have you as the star. Here, let me take care of this.
Oh, yay, good. All that owl
we'll
harassment.
We'll give you a bird passport, darling. Step just right over here. The most important part of a passport is the picture, darling. You have to look flat.
Oh. Here.
Okay, put on a smile instead.
Oh.
Let's see how the... darling. We've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with...
Ah. What? Oh, I'm surprised it gave me anything, you know, there. Oops. No. I wonder if I can undo that. I don't see any undos. I'm gonna use my mouse here, see if that works better. Oh, nope. And we'll make myself have some bird ears. I'm a great artist, as you can tell. There we go. Perfect. We're done. Perfect.
Let's slide this picture into your passport.
I'm legally a bird now.
Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful.
Make me a star.
Hey, what you think? Oh, you can't just jump in and fiddle with the annual bird movie award. Where are my owl guys? All right, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you're got to help me even. That's right. Here, hold our newest prop.
Hooray! He's asking me to hold exactly what I'm looking for. Yeah. Okay, well, I have to go and deal with my cat problem. She might be in one of my air vents, so, I'll be back later. Thanks for watching.